Yeah, it's amazing to me. I mean, most pockets in a catcher's glove are pretty much solid leather. You see the long straps in there. And I've always told you, Michael, I use the trapeze model, which, you know, as an outfielder was Willie Mays' glove.